Yeah, so what you guys think of the festival and stuff?
Yeah, it's cool. I mean, like, it's kind of, it's weird that the whole city gets taken over, you know, like we've never been here, we've just heard about it. But it looks pretty cool.
You guys see a lot of birds, right? So like,
I actually saw the most amazing bird I've ever seen over there. Had a really long tail and a hooked beak. And I think I might get it tattooed if I can remember how to draw it.
What do you call like a lady?
We're not really the sort of band who have exotic names for female people.
So I got this bird that wants to move into my flat, right?
Right.
And I'm like, should I let her?
Well, I mean, who is the girl and, you know, what's she like?
She's really cool, but like, you know, she kind of like wants to take in my space and like move in, and she's got cats and I hate them.
How many cats?
Two.
Two cats. Yeah. I don't know, maybe.
Two cats are all right to live with. If there was any more, maybe be a question. But
yeah.
I think it's something you're gonna have to deal with yourself, man.
Are they house trained?
Yeah. Is she house trained?
That's the question, right? So like, what you guys want to do next?
What, in what sense? Like helping you out?
Live? No, no, just like live or like record or?
Well, I mean, ideally we'd like to have as much, because I mean, this festival sort of seems like it has the potential to be amazing, but whether it lives up to that, we don't know. So we'll see.